Border to Richards.
Richards. Dominate the bowler. Just giving himself a bit of room. Once again, Richards giving himself some room. And his timing's pretty good, as well as his placement. Two boundaries coming in that over. The West Indies 2 for 79 after 23 overs.
Nicely placed by Richards. It's beaten the man close in, and it's beaten the man in the outfield as well. That beautiful piece of placement there. Get that away through what must have been, from Richards' view, a very, very narrow gap. Hooks again out at deep mid-wicket. You have to be quick and can't do it. There's a lovely shot from Richards. Good footwork and perfect timing and placement. A dangerous over for Australia. One moment there, Hooks must have thought that was going right down his throat. McGuire to Richards.
Going for the quick single, that's his 50. A big cheer from this monstrous crowd. And Vivian Richards has completed a half century.
Very impressive performance.
Oh, and that's smashed away down towards square leg. Three bounces into the fence for four. Well, there's no way in the world you can get away with bowling short on this pitch to Viv Richards. Oh, he's hit that. Over the top of extra cover, down onto that very quick area by the nets, and a dive there to try and cut it off. But four runs, and that brings up the 150.
Hughes looks a little bemused and perplexed. How do you stop this man, he's saying.
McGuire to Richards, he's hit that way down towards deep mid-wicket, but once again, just wide of the fieldsman there, and that's his eighth boundary. That's in the air too, but hit so flat and so hard, and it's four again. Vivian Richards fairly murdered that delivery. That's his ninth boundary. It didn't get more than 10 foot off the ground and flew away to the boundary. That's a fine shot from Richards. Magnificent placement and almost a great save from Kepler Vessels. That was hit with enormous power. West Indies 4 for 201 after 44 overs. Slower ball there from Jeff Lawson, and well picked by Viv Richards, and even more importantly, well hit. 11 boundaries now for Viv. That's good placement once again from Viv Richards. And it's going to beat Rodney Hogg into the boundary. Beautifully timed shot.
Vivian Richards, and this great crowd rise to the master batsman. Finest player in the world at the moment, Vivian Richards, and he's provided some marvellous entertainment here at the MCG today.
A perfect limited over one day innings. Plenty of singles, plenty of boundaries. Only 93 balls in 110 minutes.
Oh, that's a beauty! What a hit! What a ripper! That's six of the best at the moment to the crowd, and Viv Richards waved to the crowd, picked up Carl Rutten and brought back to the final overs, and he whacked it over long with tremendous timing and power.
He's just knocking the handle back in his bat. When it was needed there, that was a magnificent stroke. The way it goes, away and away and away, and he caught it. Nice one. Smith, who put one down yesterday, made no mistake there, and Viv Richards has gone. But what a great innings. He's done all the right things for his side. A sacrifice wicket there, which Rackerman takes after being got at the six the previous ball.
With the referee, it was up there. Richards went after it, but he gave him mid-off, and Steve Smith stood his ground, took a straightforward outfield catch under. What a pressure, though. And the great Vivian Richards gets a standing ovation here at the Melbourne Cricket Ground. A great moment for us all, with a Nine network watching at home or at the ground. Superb innings.
One of the great sights to sit here and look at people on their feet cheering Richards as he comes off the ground. Beautiful innings from the great man. A marvellous spectacle to see all the people on their feet. 5 for 2:30.